Okay, so now I'm gonna wait for the question or something, because he's got a speech bubble and nothing's happening. No, I'm not gonna think of Dante. That sounds that's a bit easy to guess. I'm gonna think of I'm gonna think of Sai from Fatal Frame 2. Yeah, Sai from Fatal Frame 2. Yeah, we down with that? So we're all clear. Sai from Fatal Frame 2. That is who I'm going for. Has your character really existed? No. I click no. So I guess I'm waiting for the next question to come up. Is your character an adult man? No. Is your character a male? No. Is your character from a TV series? No. Keep guessing, motherfucker. You ain't gonna get this. Fucking genie my dick. Is your... Oh, shit. Is your character from a video game? Yes. Is your character a human being? Okay, is Sai a human being because she's a ghost? But she's the ghost of a person. So should I go for yes or probably partially? I'll go probably partially, yeah? That sounds like the best one. Yeah? Are we down with that? Probably partially? Fuck, this chat is gay. Hold on, I'm gonna refresh it. I'm gonna say probably partially. Is your character bad? Yes. Has your character been into space? No. Does your character have magical powers? Does she have magical powers? Does Sai have magical powers? I have no idea. I'ma say no, because all she does is just, no, just ghostly shit. Yeah, I agree. Does your character often cry? No, she laughs. She laughs, man. She's crazy. Sai never cried. She never cried. She always laughed. No, she doesn't cry. Doesn't cry. She laughs. Is your character from a Valve game? No. Does your character speak? All she does is laugh. Does she actually talk? I don't actually know. She talks. Okay. Is your character blackhead? No way. Does your character use guns? Oh no, you ain't got it. You ain't got it. Do you control your character? No. Is your character Japanese? What the fuck? Yes. Is your character linked to a horrible event? Yes. Does your character make people scream? Yes. Does your character wear a ribbon? Does she wear a ribbon? She wears like a kimono. I don't know if she wears a ribbon though. Does she wear a ribbon? I don't think she wears a ribbon. ribbon on the kimono, she wears, like, so, I don't know. Like, I'm getting, like, loads of no's and yeses. Yeah, it's like a red cord, but it's not a ribbon. Yeah, a sash. That's what I was thinking. Does your character wear a ribbon? I don't know. I don't know. Does your character work with animals? No. I think of... You ain't gonna get it. You ain't gonna get it. You ain't gonna get it. Nah, you ain't. You ain't gonna get this. I'm waiting for the picture to come up. I'm kinda scared. No way! What the fuck? Yes, that is exactly right. Dude. That makes... That is like such a hard character to think of. What the fuck? It's only been played 109 times, this character. So it's not a common one.